Hi, my name is Bryan Gamroth with the Junior NBA. As part of the Junior NBA Home Series, I'm going to show you the Dribble Balance Drill. This is a great drill you can do from right here in your own home. First thing you're going to do is bend your knee. You're going to pick one leg to balance on. My right leg, I'm going to use my right hand when I dribble. Make sure my left leg is up. I'm going to get my off hand out to protect the ball. I'm going to dribble with my head up. I'll keep my eyes looking around, seeing the court. Use my fingertips. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, and now I'm gonna switch to my left hand. Okay, left foot balance now, using my left hand. Here we go, ready? My eyes are up, my off hand's protecting the ball. I'm pounding that ball. Seeing the floor, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, and that's the dribble balance drill. Please try that at home, see how many dribbles you can get. Once again, use the hashtag JuniorNBAHome. Thank you.